Hello friends, welcome back. And now we are going to discuss the complete syllabus for General Studies 2, that is Governance, Constitution, Polity, Social Justice and International Relations. So let us look at the detailed syllabus. Indian Constitution, Historical Underpinnings, Evolution, Features, Amendments, Significant Provisions and Basic Structure. Functions and Responsibilities of the Union and the States. Issues and Challenges pertaining to the Federal Structure. Devolution of powers and finances up to local levels and challenges therein. Separation of powers between various organs, dispute redressal mechanisms and institutions. Comparison of Indian constitutional scheme with that of the other countries. Parliament and state legislatures, structure, functioning, conduct of business, powers and privileges, and issues arising out of these. Structure, organization and functioning of the executive and the judiciary, ministries and departments of the government, pressure groups and formal, informal associations and their role in the polity. Salient features of the Representation of People's Act, appointment to various constitutional posts, powers, functions and responsibilities of various constitutional bodies, statutory, regulatory and various quasi-judicial bodies, government policies and interventions for development in various sectors and issues arising out of their design and implementation. Development processes and the development industry, the role of NGOs, SHGs, various groups and associations, donors, charities, institutional and other stakeholders. Welfare schemes for vulnerable sections of the population by the center and the states and the performance of these schemes. Mechanisms, laws, institutions and bodies constituted for the protection and betterment of these vulnerable sections. Issues relating to development and management of social sector or services, relating to health, education and human resource. Issues relating to poverty and hunger. Important aspects of governance, transparency and accountability, e-governance, applications, models, successes, limitations and potential. Citizens' charters, transparency and accountability and institutional and other measures. Role of civil services in a democracy. India and its neighborhood relations. Bilateral, regional and global groupings and agreements involving India or affecting India's interest. Effect of policies. Let me read that again. Effect of policies and politics of developed and developing countries on India's interest. Indian diaspora. Important international institutions, agencies and fora, their structure and mandate. So there we go. We have just seen the syllabus for General Studies 2 and in the next video we'll discuss the General Studies 3. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.